What's up, guys? Welcome back to the UFC Arena. UFC 264 is almost here, and we're going to talk about the co-main event, Gilbert Burns versus Stephen Wonderboy Thompson. This is a very interesting fight. Obviously, Wonderboy has better striking, and obviously, Gilbert Burns has better jiu-jitsu. What I will say though is Gilbert Burns is still dangerous on the feet. He does have good striking. While Burns can't strike, obviously his path to victory would be on the ground. So it all comes down to who is going to be able to implement their game. If this fight stays on the feet the entire time, most likely Stephen Wonderboy Thompson is winning. If it goes to the ground, most likely Gilbert Burns is winning. However, Wonderboy Thompson does have some underrated takedown defense. And what I mean by that is, he does not get taken down very often, but it's not because he's so brilliant at sprawls or, you know, he knows exactly how to reverse a takedown or anything like that. That's not why. Wonderboy's greatest asset for his takedown defense is his movement. He keeps distance and range very, very well, and he has those kicks, those side kicks, that keep his opponent at bay. So generally, it's very hard to get in on the legs of Wonderboy Thompson, and he doesn't allow you to clinch him up too much or too often. When we look at Gilbert striking though, he definitely has some power in his hands. We saw him knock out Damian Maia. We saw him rock Kamaru Usman in the first round of their fight. He definitely has some power, and his striking looks really good. However, he does leave a lot of openings. He's not as defensively responsible as some other fighters. And because of this, I don't think Wonderboy is going to have any issues darting in and landing his strikes. However, I do think Gilbert Burns would have a hard time taking Wonderboy down. Something that does have to be acknowledged though is Wonderboy is getting old. I believe he's about 38 years old, 37. And that's pretty old in MMA, especially for his division. So that is also something to keep an eye on. This is definitely his last hurrah, you know, his last run for the title. If he beats Gilbert Burns, he's right there for the title shot. And he's one of the only people who has not fought Kamaru Usman yet. This is one of those fights where, you know, I don't want anybody to lose because Wonderboy Thompson is such a nice guy and Gilbert Burns is such a nice guy, you know. I want to see both of them do well. I want to see both of them succeed. But there has to be a winner and there has to be a loser. My prediction is going to be Stephen Wonderboy Thompson. I think he's going to keep the fight standing. And if he does that, I think he's going to be winning. Once he does not get reckless, because he does have a tendency to be reckless sometimes. And we know that his style, he keeps his hands low. But once he stays attentive, once he stays on like he did in his fight versus Jeff Neal, I think he'd have this fight. So I'm gonna go with Wonderboy Thompson 55% and 45% for Gilbert Burns. A lot of close fights in my opinion on this card. Anyway guys, that's the end of this video. If you enjoy my content, please remember to like, please remember to subscribe. We're on the road to 200 subscribers, so help your boy out, and I'll see y'all in the next one.